Great! Thank you for bringing my power source. Now I can break the snowflake's charm on my toys and create a portal for you to catch up with Nathan. Will you help me undo the charms? Thank you. With a helper as wonderful as you are, things will go much faster. Only one thing left to do, draw the magic symbol. Ugh, this robot has made a real mess. Will you please look for the book with the symbol and some paint? Meet me at the store. Here, it'll come in handy as well. I appreciate your help. I will now take you to Central Park. Nathan's there right now, near my Grandma Everett's house, actually.
Everett? Isn't she like a very famous astrologer? She visits Santa's toy factory sometimes. I bet such an expert on stars knows what to do.
I wish to see a star up close. I've always wanted to be an astronaut. No! No! This is not what I wanted! Mommy!
Oh no! The stars are falling! We've got to find Everett! I'm sure she'll help us get everything back to normal.
Welcome. I'm Everett, astrologer and park caretaker. It's a pleasure to meet you. The stars foretold that you would come to me when their falling will be upon us. I'm too old to bring all the stars back up on my own. Would you be so kind, young elves, and get my Skywatcher ready so we can deal with this cataclysm together? By the way, you will find a lot of stellar studies in my office. I'm sure it will be of value during our difficult task. Care to take a look? In that case, you are more than welcome to come into my office. Right. Let's get to setting up my machine.